Hey, we're recording. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to episode 67 of Penguin Fuck Survival. Today's episode, we're going to be working on, well, making a sugarcane farm for PvP Fox Plays. It's easy to do, you just don't understand the bits of redstone. Spencer, need two of these, and one of those, need a piece of sand. I know we've got that, so we're good there. Now you get a sugar cane. I might have something here already. I do. I think that's everything I need, but I'm gonna go ahead and empty out my inventory first. I need two blocks though. Do that. I don't know why I have one of those, but I'll just put that right there. I believe we're alright to work on it now. Alright, yeah, we're good to go. I bring my ender chest with me. Wait, I need my lever. Dang it. Not in there, it's in the room. It's in here. Dang it. Alright, there we go. Let's head on over there, and I'll meet back with you guys in just a second. Alrighty, we're over here. I gotta let everything load in because this base tends to be laggy. Alright, we're good now. What is that about? What is this? Friend charm? What is a... Okay. I'm gonna need that box right there. If I can remember correctly, his sugarcane font match right here. He got it, kinda. Kinda. So the pistons need to be, they all need to be lined up with that. They need to be lined up with that. Grab that one. But he basically got it, kinda. Then that wouldn't go there. We need to have... I'm going to have to grab some blocks. This will work. I'm going to have to grab some blocks for this to go right down here. I'm going to need it to go something like this on the both sides. And then we get the... that going. Okay, so it's got to go in. Like that. So how would I have it? Wait, repeaters. Repeaters. Let's try repeaters for a second because that might solve the trick. I don't know. I'm gonna have to borrow some of his wood. If he has any here. These will work. Then I need some stone. That's something you don't carry here. Dang. I'll be back in just a second, guys. Alright, let's see if repeaters can work, because I've never made a farm like this. In theory, I think it should, but I'm not too for sure. So do something like that for all of them. They do. But now Trying to think how I can have this so that one will work. That's so weird. Let's cut that off. Let's cut that off. So I can try to move this so it will get up there. Put it back in the back. And we'll see if that will work. Because in theory, this should work. Then I need to put these in over here as well. Do that. And then we grab these. Do something like this. Then we grab our redstone torches. We need to get up here. Okay. So that powers it. What? Okay. Then we do this. What can we do here? I think I'm gonna have to put these on a different one. So those will work. But route it up to a single torch. Maybe. I'll try. There's a middle one right there, so that will work. That to grab this. Okay. Yeah, this is freaky. It's so loud. I'm gonna make one over here. Uh-oh. Might have just ran into an issue here. Maybe not. Okay, too loud over here. Too loud. Grab this. I just set a block up here for right now. That hurts my ears. Holy cow. Oh Lord, that hurts. That hurts. I'm gonna let you guys listen to that. That hurts. Holy cow. Alright, moment of truth. We see if this will work. It works. We gotta do something about that up there, though. But we don't need the observers there, which is pretty cool. These are annoying to work with. But we don't need the observers, so this can go. But will the pistons still fire? They will. Wait. They'll still fire. Good. So now I have some more room to work with. We'll have to put in some placement blocks here and there so they don't get to each other. Let's grab these. This should turn it off. It's not, okay. Have it like that and turn it this way, it will. I think. Huh. All right, that's as best as it's going to get. I'm going to just put the. Oh, this can go back. How it was. I don't know what to put up there, though. I guess I'll do this. Put that right there. You can come in and fix it. I'm just doing this so nothing happens to it. Over here, that's fine. I don't have any spruce to make it the same way, though. Well, that's fine. I'm just going to stick the observers that he had in there. Then he can mess with it around. I'm going to grab this into here. Do something like that. Then we should be okay now. So go ahead and go back to our base. This can stay. But yeah, we should be all right to go back to our base. Yeah, I want to work on some stuff there. Episode 100 is coming around quick. It'll be episode 101 before I actually stay there. But yeah, let's head back over to the base. First, I'm going to go to the main base. What is this? That used to be the tunnel for main base, or the base itself. Used to be. That can go away, I believe. And this is the house that I made for Callie. I believe. What is this? Okay. I don't think anything's been changed around. Well, yeah. Jesus. God almighty. So much has changed since I've not been here. Holy cow. Now, there should be another place around here somewhere. That's Sage's base. What's that? That's his head. Nothing's really changed over here, but where is Mystic's place at? I don't know where his place is at. Why is there a raid here? Oh my god, dude. Seriously? That's legit stupid. I don't even know where they're at. I'm not bothered to even care right now. I'll come back to fight that later. Next up, Red Panda Men's Base, because I'm curious to see if he has worked on his stuff either. He was supposed to, but I'm not for sure if he actually did. There is a magma cube in here. Whatever. He did hardly anything. Wow. That's his logo. I don't care about that logo. It's stupid. He hardly did anything here. Wow. We need to let that guy despawn. Sometime, well, I guess upcoming in the next few episodes, I want to add a wall around my village. A custom wall. That's something I want to work on soon. But that's basically all. I want to go ahead and work, well, clear out some more of my second house area. Get that out of the way. Clear my inventory out, and then I can more work on over there. Ow. Jesus. Alrighty, I'm hopping in the bed real fast. I'm ready to show you guys the progress. Well, that's fast. We'll have to grab a little bit. Never mind. Well, I might have some in here. Oh, I do. This will help me out a little bit better. Grab some rockets real fast because I'm out. I think it looks really good. Right now, anyways. I think it looks perfectly fine. I'm just currently making a little river system thing. And I'm going to make it to go out to here. So, this will have to go. But I'm going to have to drop this down some. So, this will have to start going in like that. Just to make it look even better. Do something like that. That I'll get down. Let me do it one more time. Just to get that extra feeling into it. Do another one, why not? Nah, we'll continue with that till we get out to the river. Something like this. Then we just do this beside it to make it give that extra feeling into it. We got that going. Then we'll have to bring some water out here. Now we got an infinite water source. Brick. Now that is went down all the way. We got that going. Trying to make this look natural as best as I can, but it ain't working so well. Do something like that, maybe, so it gives it that feel. Yeah, I think that'll work. But yeah, this is the area where my next house will be at. Starting episode 100, I believe. I will do that. Unless it gets finished sooner. I'm not too for sure yet, though. I want to thank you guys so much for watching today. Make sure you subscribe new to the channel. And I will catch you guys next time. Bye-bye. Hello, everybody. Welcome. Thank you guys so much for watching today's episode of Ping Fox Survival. Subscribe. Recent video, And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.